Good morning, Kaufman. Today is October 7th. Wait, we gotta restart.
Man, let's go.
Good morning, Kaufman. Today is October 7th. I'm Audrey.
And I'm Robert. And let's check back in on Spirit Week last week. Audrey, I have to congratulate you and Jamil for homecoming king and queen.
Thank you, Robert.
Awesome.
I didn't see you at the dance. What were you up to?
Funny you should ask. I was at Joker starring Joaquin Phoenix, and it taught me something.
What did it teach you?
To put a smile on my face.
Okay, well.
How was the dance?
It was a lot of fun, actually. It was a little sweaty, and the floors were a little slippery. But on the bright side of life, today is the field hockey senior night, and with us today, we have the girls seniors to give us the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Biology Olympiad will meet tomorrow from 2:45 to 3:30 in A230 to study. New members are welcome. SAVE, Students Against Violence Everywhere, will meet before school Thursday to plan our activities for October to embrace diversity. I encourage everyone who wants to spread a message of unity and inclusion at our school and our community to join us. There will be a STEM Sisters meeting Thursday right after school in Ms. Kowach's room, A130. All are welcome.
The ASVAB, or the Armed Services Vocational Aptitude Battery Exam, will be offered to interested juniors and seniors on Tuesday, October 15th at 7:55 a.m. in the library reference room. This free two-hour test students estimate performance in academic and vocational endeavors, as well as identifies possible satisfying careers. Additional information about the ASVAB may be found at https://asvabprogram.com. It's still not too late to sign up in the guidance office by Monday, October 7th, today.
The following college will be at Kauffman this week. Sign up in the guidance office or Naviance. For today, Ursuline College at 10 a.m. For Tuesday, Boston University, Florida Southern College, Oberlin College of Arts and Sciences, and University of Chicago, and Pennsylvania State University. The next meeting for Black Sisters United is after school tomorrow at 3 p.m. in the courtyard. Come have fun line dancing to the cha-cha slide, Cupid shuffle, wobble, and much, much more. Sign up to bring a snack to share. See you Tuesday.
Attention all 9th and 10th graders registered to take the PSAT next Thursday, October 16th. Pre-bubbling will take place in the comments throughout the day today, alphabetically by last name. See the schedule on this graphic here. And for tomorrow. If you aren't able to make one of these sessions, please stop by the guidance office Wednesday through Friday. The next JSA meeting is this Wednesday after school in the lecture hall. All are welcome. Hey, Kaufman, looking for something to do this weekend? Come to the drive-in movie Saturday night in the teacher's parking lot at 7 p.m. We have two food trucks, an ice cream truck, and a great movie. Bring your friends and blankets. It is only $5 for admission. You can buy tickets this week at lunch. Video Production Club will meet after school in room A107, this class. All are welcome. And now, over to Grady with sports.
The football team had a victorious homecoming, scoring a 28-9 win over Marysville. Brian Threats rushed 95 yards and two touchdowns, while Mike Drennan and Jamil Williamson scored one touchdown each. The Rocks travel to Central Crossing this Friday. Tonight, it's senior night for field hockey. They take on crosstown rivals Scioto. Let's get all the Rowdy Rocks out for this one.
Can all over the place singing, we will, we will.
Thanks to BVP1 student Molly Savage for getting us ready for the game tonight. That's all for sports. Now back to the desk.
We have Kaufman.
Thanks for watching. Woo!